I've been using Rex for about 4 months now. The benefits that I've noticed since using the Rex personally, myself, your joints don't seem to be as stiff for when you're transferring it out of your chair and into your cars. So, you know, your hips and your legs are all getting a really good stretch. I do quite a heavy sort of contact sport, so I get bumps and bruises and grazes quite a lot. I found the healing process sort of speeds up quite a bit. So the blood circulation is obviously getting through a lot better to wounds and stuff like that. Bladder functions are definitely improving. You seem to be able to maintain a bit more consistency with your bladder and your bowels and stuff like that. So you're not always sort of having to second guess what your body's doing as much. So yes, I mean, standing up and being able to actually maneuver around once you're standing has really helped the body and the muscular sense of being stiff and loosening it up. Yeah, I mean, at the moment I'm in a stable job, which is fantastic. But prior to getting this job, I went through a number of job interviews where you had to get someone to help you into the actual interview, and that's a real sort of turn off, knowing that the boss and that are going to see you have to get help every day into your working environment. So it sort of, you know, creates that point where they don't want to hire you because you're going to have to help just to get in and out of your own work environment. With Rex, you know, you're about to overcome those barriers and get more opportunities and pick up better jobs. From an employer's behalf, it's not so threatening having that person fully independent again. I think that they'll be more inclined to take a person on because of it. One of the key benefits of using the Rex machine while I'm at work and stuff like that has been really helpful, because I can get more use out of the machinery that we have at the workshop now, instead of just being limited to hand drills and stuff like that. I can actually go and use a drill press again and actually stand up and accurately drill my pieces instead of having to, you know, file things out and just make things work. So being able to use the Rex in that form has been a big benefit for job opportunities and the workplace that I work in at the moment. Rex on a daily basis is quite handy too, you know. I mean, like, 9 times out of 10, it's always the case when you're at home and no one else is around that there's something on the top shelf that you want. So when you've got friends over and you're having a barbecue, at least you can sort of stand around the barbecue knowing that, you know, your face isn't in the grill of all the gases and heat, and you can stand around with your mates and actually chat and, you know, see eye to eye with each other instead of looking up to everyone all the time. As much as, you know, people want you to look up to them. You know, like, knowing that you're leaving home for the weekend, it's good to know that you can actually lock your house up properly by closing your deadbolts on your ranch sliders, or even opening them when no one else is home to get some fresh air throughout the house. The possibilities really get opened up with the stuff like that at home. The other benefits that I've found with Rex is being able to get back to helping people close to myself and my family arrangements. Not everyone's, you know, like, into fixing and getting their hands dirty working on their cars and stuff like that. So, you know, being able to help mum out and you know, do an oil change and check the spark plugs and all sorts of stuff like that, it's nice and handy instead of having to her fork out money all the time to go and get some, you know, some grease monkey to do it. It's not big things, but it's just small things you sort of notice from going from one transition to another. And I think with Rex, it really helps change that way of life.